ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? Had a bit on the dolphin.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Welcome, Ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, Ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, Ambassadors. Comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute. Get out of here.
You're in trouble now. So much for the negotiations.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we could simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
Thank you.
have to get down to the planet and warn the Naboo. Let's go aboard one of the ships. Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Ortogonga. It is a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry! Are going underwater, Okide? Oh, my warning you. Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed into boss's personal Hibalipa Bongo.
He's a told you. That was an accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took in his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
Droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
It's a submarine. It's a found one tucked back in the big bubble. Follows me. You know there's a setting of summer, right? Going for the planet or? Bombing.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Here we are. Was locked. But leave that to me, sir.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot!
Ah!
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan! A bigger fish.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Master's back!
Full speed ahead.
Mister told you the planet core was back bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Hungry again.
No, wait! This seems lovely.
We must find the queen. Victory!
Stupid chair!
Shh.
Oh no, sir! The Machanix has the Queen!
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept them.
You're safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar, this way.
You're the guy's bombat!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
More droids!
Don't let them get away! I'm gonna blast them! Queen.
Your Majesty, stay back!
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
There's the blockade! Shield generator's been hit! Little droid did it! There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where...
That I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Musa Aryusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
Moses, Combo de Chokpa Chawa, Rita for Liki de Bata.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby-looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I tell you what.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
For a J-Type 327 Nubian, I have 20,000 Republic Dactaris.
Republic carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bundy Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Deal!
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Shakulka to Buntamaji. Tamusadula to all pod racers.
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim to...
Champion to Pixolito Sepulva!
And a late entry, young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Somehow you knew it!
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Look at all the credits we have.
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, he's no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan!
I am unable to help, but another solution will reveal itself, I'm sure.
You need to get across the
planet?
I get
ruined. Anakin, drop
barrel! Oh! Goober fish!
Go! Show them to take off!
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been the Sith Lord.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo. so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there? Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Utini!
Utini.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership. Decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You're not knowing a boss like me, sir. He's a stubborn like a farmer.
Encouraging as always, John.
Fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update. I've received an update since you last checked in, you know.
Place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
Nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Who can hide them? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Machinix no find them there. Follows me. Found a secret entrance. Nissa be needing secret key to get in secret place. Nissa know it round here somewheres. Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Talk about using your head.
This is the boss mask in this way.
Jar Jar Binks, you better hasten good reason for bringing outsiders to sacred place. Who, sir, this?
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No, I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra qui kuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Danny, find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
Droids, Master.
Backup has arrived. Roger, Roger.
Come on, we mustn't let him get away. quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him. Jedi does what he needs with what he has at hand. Barriers are very dangerous. Use caution. Broken. And we shall manually open it. Obstruction. Everyone, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
We're wearing him down, Master.
Forces with us. We will prevail.
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Ah.
insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Viceroy! Your occupation here has ended!
After her! This one's a decoy!
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield. Now, Jaja, we must join the others.
Yes, sir. Missa know where they go. Follow me, sir.
Yoo-hoo! Me don't need and use helping over here.
All of you, sir, Weesa must hurry.
Captain, Weesa going as quick as Weesa can. Weesa have noticed some of the Boombas missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon. Can you, sir, help us find them?
Jaja, Weesa must help them to load the wagons. Look around for the Boomers.
Okie day. Yusa can count on me, sir.
Misa thought that big log would never move. Misa need this farmer out of the way.
Roger, keep this in. Very shiny.
Ho-ho! You have found on them all. Well done. Now we are ready for battling.
All it done. Times for a well-earned resting.
Jaja, we shall have to get going. Starting up the shield. Jaja, go and get him.
This look very, very safe. Not.
Go into catapults, Jaja. Ready them, sir, for the puma.
And make a big catapult.
Is that mechanics?
It's a bomb-back catapult!
Oh, boy! Tesseract! It's harder than looks!
Sorry! Lisa, do better!
Giving up, General Jaja. Misa, think of something.
Hands up.
I give up.
Archie, get us off this autopilot. You did it, Archie. Look, there they are.
Let's get in close.
I know we're in trouble. Just hang on.
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids. We have to do something.
You hear that, R2? They need help.
Those turrets are proving dangerous. We need to take them out.
We can take out those turrets, can't we, R2? It's working, R2! It's working! This is kind of fun!
If the Gungans are going to win the ground assault, we need to destroy those signal towers.
Come on, R2. Let's shoot those signal towers. There are so many ships. We gotta shoot some more. to see Sebulba do this. We aren't gonna stop this thing from the outside. We gotta get in to do real damage. This is not good.
Don't let you guys in here.
Hey, you're right! Now this is pod racing.
Look, one of ours out of the main hold!
The control ship has been destroyed! Look!
They are broken!
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
Whoa!